Which sucks. Oh, we announced TCS teams. Dude, I felt kind of bad when we announced TCS teams because fucking... Okay, listen. Some teams didn't make it. It was really hard, dude. It was 700 LP plus to make it. Average team average. Except for most team because they were the string team, whatever. 700 LP average. What do we do, man? Huh? What do we do? I feel really bad because fucking Shifter's stream title was Scrims for TCS, and then he didn't make it. So, dude, you're not even 700 LP plus? Okay, but I don't. I'm playing for fun, right? I'm playing for fun. So I feel really bad, but man, we have double the teams as last year, right? We have double the teams. Last year we had 8. This year we have 16. All are higher than before. I don't know, dude. Don't suck, man. Get your OP up, bro. How's it my fault? Quit sucking dick and try and solo queue. Maybe you'll qualify. When you announce casters? We'll announce casters soon. 64 team TCS. Okay, relax. Ideally, we get to the point where we have fucking play-ins, but you lost to EU. Oh, shut the fuck up. Oh, shut the fuck up. Dude, I tell you guys, listen. You're talking about All-Stars? Listen, these stupid, cringe fans. Just absolute fans. You guys think I'm lying. Everybody's a T1 fanboy, right? They literally banned 4 of my champions. I literally have fans. Listen, so during champ select of that game, they were banning Draven. Then they would stare at me. They banned Heimer. Then all 5 of them would stare at me. Like, holy shit. And you guys like T1 people don't troll you and insult you. We got LCS wannabe pros, hooers, fucking target banning me on stage and thinking it's funny. So cringe, man. Like, Jesus, just let me, can I motherfucking play League of Legends? Please. And most dog shit ass, they're even gonna fucking target ban him because he can only play one champ. So they just ban one champion, he's dog shit. Pissing me off, man. Just let me play League, bro. Please. I get it. I'm the greatest of all time, just fuck off! Tilts me, man. Tilts me. A motherfucker. So yes, I played Ivern, and I performed greatly. I performed really well. I did a vacation, wasn't vacation, I worked. Shifter's live right now, he's fucking crushed. Dude, I don't know what to do. Sorry. You are the biggest threat, I know, but still. Honestly, it was Bang's fault. Honestly, I gave it to Mo. Mo played decently well. He never, ever does, but Mo played decently well, right? Show TDS teams, dude, look. Well, I felt bad because I was on comms. And listen, I was saying, Bang. Like, I was telling them they were inting me. Well, heads up, I missed one name on Team Low-Key NA in the picture. God damn it, Test. What's his name? Wait, Test, I can edit it. I can't edit it, but I can add it. Hold on. What about Sneaky? Dude, we played Ironring our bot. Hold on. Was Rick's Fox like? He looks so cool. Yeah, he's fucking got a lot of energy for being 85 years old. Just casting the playoffs. We'll announce that probably like tomorrow or the day after. Why are you taking Hilo no names over actual streamers? Dude, stupid fuck. It's been like that forever. Play better. Yo, what's up, Ricky? How you doing, Big Rick? I'll be at your esports dad and best friend since at 200 figures friends list is tapped out. Hey, all right, Big Rick. Worry about getting fucking out of fucking bronze. What's up, Levi? Alright, we got it clarified. Sorry, we made a fucking misedit. Hold a mo, my boy Shifter. No, dude! His dog shit team wasn't high enough LP to qualify, and we already had a fucking streamer team. If fucking Delta Fox would have fucking made a fucking full team, right? They could have qualified. But dude, his LP was like, he was like, out of the top 16, he was like 20. I felt bad because fucking Chase and Adrian didn't make it, and then also Otto Orange's team didn't make it, and then also Supernova didn't make it. What do you mean to do? Play TFT, dude. Listen. They had TFT at All-Stars? Holy shit. Hey. Listen. I have never watched TFT in my life, and there's a fucking reason. That shit was terrible. I hate that game more than I hate you guys. Why not allow more teams? There was 8 teams last year. We added 8 more teams this year. Play more Halo in the future? Yeah, I will, actually. Halo's pretty fun, dude. It's just... I think it's a little bit too casual. Like, there's no point to playing. The only rank thing is fucking hardcore or whatever. I forgot how casual it was. If you don't play for KD. Grim, actual, what's up? They're all subs, guys. B-Rob's grinding? You mean in the fucking, whatever it's called? LCS the tournament? No. Humble win? We might play it Friday. We'll see. Dude, I think we got... It was supposed to be... We got one fucking Spanish team. All teams out of country were invites. Also, it was pretty good, dude. Pretty good. Spent a lot of time with Faker. That's honestly what made it good. How did Toast get a team? Dude, fucking... Hold on, let me open this. Dude, first of all, people saying Toast got a team. Okay, look, bro. Look at this. Okay, first of all, he's a sub, right? He's not... Okay, he's not going to play. If I'm being honest, he's not going to play. I think. Unless they fucking sub him in. I fucking talked to Bwipo, actually. He's honestly a pretty cool dude. Honestly. It sucks that he's from EU. He's honestly pretty cool. Where's Tarzan? I don't think Tarzan's playing. I think he said he would negatively affect his team. So he didn't want to join. Dude, what's up? Why did they stream your tandem mode with Mo? Dude, it was with fans. Dude, I was fucking doing fan 1v1s. God. Sometimes it's just so cringe. Because this guy, for 1v1s, we were doing it casual. This guy walks up to me, takes off his shirt. He's bald, by the way. And screams, let's go. I'm just like, holy. Like, dude. Okay, if there was girls around, maybe. But you're literally taking your shirt. He was pretty small, honestly. He fucking walked in there, took his shirt off in front of me. I'm just like, what? Like, bro, put it back on, man. Fucking Christ. Literal autism? Actually, oh yeah, wait. This is the second bracket. I mean, if you're a big dude, it's fine. Shut up, Maddie. Who should have been invited and wasn't? There's like three teams. That kind of sucks they're not in it. Yeah, this was the stream team this year because there wasn't like another stream team. Double, what's up? You look real skinny, dude. Just fuck off. Use the stream without a shirt? Yes. But if you think about the scenario, it's me inside streaming. Your prediction? Nah, I'm not biased, dog. How did Sneaky Trail? No. You talking about NA vs. EU? NA vs. EU, we shit on them, dude. Dude, no. Listen, be honest. NA vs. fucking EU, we kind of dumpstered them bot lane. Seriously, we did. The problem was they try hard drafted. So they would win every 5v5. And honestly, my top general diff. Why are you guys capping me? You know I'm right. We actually were 2v2ing them. Seriously. Plus I was banned out. Right? I was like, who are all the EOs? That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, honestly, to be fair, I would have target banned them, but I have no idea who they are. Right? People were saying, yo, this no way guy. Who? Like, dude, who, man, I don't know who that is. And then I'm fucking eating four bands. And Mo, because he's a one trick, takes one. Hey, Tyler, it was great to watch it. Also, it was supposed to be so dope, but you brought us in front of it. Hey, thanks, Maddie. TF Blade's team looks stacks. Yeah, but TF Blade has autism, and he can't play on a team. Lark, what's up? Server T is being played on? It's on fucking NA. Show the teams again? Dude, are you some kind of dumbass? It's on my fucking Twitter. Tyler, I guess, was actually smart. That's what I said. I actually gave Mo credit for once in his dog shit, pathetic, short existence that he actually fucking played a little bit well, right? A little bit. The fuck, dude? Thoughts and love viewership of All-Stars? Dude, I mean, it's whatever. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I barely knew anybody there. I, honest to God. Dude, I don't even know who they invited or what. But people were, okay, so there's like a bottom section for the fans. And there's a top section for like the All-Stars. Like last year, All-Stars was like, I was just chilling, you know, fucking just relaxing. This year, it was like I was holding a fucking mini meet and greet. People were coming up and asking, like, who? I don't know who they are, man. It's not like a lot of them were from fucking NA. They're from different regions. I don't even know who the fuck they were. I think last year for NA, it was like Zazo was there, Licorice was there, Sneaky, Cutie, Shifter, Void, Double Lift, right? This year, from NA, me, Mo, Core JJ, Bang, Nikki Taylor. Oh, Red Mercy. Almost forgot. Like, just compare the list I just said. Right? I mean, no shit viewership's gonna be low, dude. No shit. Corsair J and Bang ain't even an A. True, actually. So, whatever.